Welcome back here, guys, on another video. We're gonna do a whole gameplay.
I know the army expects you to take care of your targeting sensors. We're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels you're targeting. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good. Please follow me. Let's test me.
It's Roblox. Woo.
Okay, sir, look at me so we can begin. Okay, bring his energy shields online, please. Okay, sir, bring them down to test the automatic return.
Okay, I'm gonna try to see how many missions I can do before my iPod loses out of all storage.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics tonight. Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We better get moving. We'll find your weapons later. Good idea. Better get to your evac group, Sam.
Well, it doesn't matter. He's dead. He's going to join his friend now. I just did this with my friend Corbin. He's a neighbor. He may be 2 years younger than me or more, but hey, I don't mind.
Good to see you, Mr.
Chief. Oh my goodness.
I don't keep it loaded, so.
Oh yeah, there's a covenant somewhere around here.
Save me! Hold the fire!
too close. We could find another route. Motion tracker shows our crew.
Thank you.
with multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. Good luck. The Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this plane will die in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. You must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Oh, that's all.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. Those lifeboats make it down. Right on top of us.
Such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Equity Council, I have released myself.
No, I'm doing this. Recording.
This was not different.
I'm just saying.
What was
I mean, I did play with Corbin.
Yeah, who's Corbin?
Rastu student.
Yeah.
Right, allowed to play on my account on the Series S. He's really good in the game.
Yeah.
It was most unusual to have a specimen recorded close to such an event. Even though lifeboat ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, lifeboaters were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. All of this was in accordance with the plan. One entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all worlds was now monstrous. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, future civilizations know anything about us, or all the Apollo weapons. My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps. Perhaps. But now, the portal opens. And good, the familiar shape awaits.
Yeah! you can't hide from me. Leave them down.
Oh my gosh, you found a funny post?
Yeah.
Look, Mach 5!
You can smell that, right? Oh, that smells really good. What's this?
Thank you. grab the rolls from the garage?
He doesn't even want to get beat by me. He's just scared. He's over there.
No, I got mad because the cover shut me off. How do we know? Because Mitchie doesn't have meat. He has fur. Cats are mostly fur and not meat.
You obviously have never seen that a cat.
It's called Wikipedia. One chip?
Yeah.
Oh, Covenant's up there. A little known thing about Covenant, they are not friendly to humans. They may be aliens, but they kill humans like it's a traditional thing.
Why is that?
Well, because they think we're destroying their artifacts, which we're on one right now. This Halo ring is an artifact. If we destroy it, well, where are you? They're in the game. The humans are at war with the Covenant after, what, 500 something years? So the Human Covenant War started at 2052. Well, in this game, more, but reality, it actually started way on.
Get out of here. Chicken's ready.
So is my butt woman.
I want to go so I can get this thing over with.
Once we get inside the ship, we should be able to lock off.
It's best to get yourself food than nothing at all.